people from the Miss Not Safe for Work pageant? Well, forgive me, but I'm not prepared for this at all. Now I am. Hi, I'm Anita Procedure, and I'm from El Dorado Hills, California, just outside of Sacramento. Years old, and I have been doing drag for 2 years. I grew up doing musical theater, so I've been a performer for most of my life. As soon as I turned 18, I began performing in local clubs, and I even won several local amateur competitions. After that, I began performing in cabaret shows.
I know that you will you still love me when I'm no longer beautiful?
Musicals. Burlesque shows.
Don't you wanna be the life of the party?
Point me to the sky. It's my turn to fly.
Why did you win me? Don't you wanna be loose and furry?
And have been doing more private events such as weddings and birthday parties. My style of drag is a little bit retro. I was raised doing theater, so I definitely take a lot of my influence from theater. I'm a singer and a dancer, so whenever I perform, I put my all into the performance.
Talk dirty to me!
I'm something fresh and original in the drag scene. I believe in positivity, and whenever I'm in drag, I try to be a ray of light and of fun for everyone around me. I have an interesting take on drag. I'm young, I'm creative, I'm passionate, and above all, I'm a lady.
They say that life is tit for tat, and that's the way I live. So I deserve a lot of tat for what I've got to give.
So choose me, Anita Procedure, as a candidate for Miss Not Safe for Work 2015. Yeah.